Okay, so let me say this. I was actually coming from Matthew 5 and 22. That's what I meant to say, yeah. Matthew 5 and 22. So listen to this, though. We're talking about the strategies for Leviathan, right? This Leviathan, narcissistic, demonic spirit. So we know that God hates pride. When you have a misplaced sense of worth, God hates haughtiness, lying, hands that shed blood, okay? Wicked schemes, feet that rushes into evil, false witnesses, okay? Liars, okay? And a person that stirs up conflict. So, we know that this is why when it comes to narcissistic abuse and you're dealing with doctrines of devils, okay, this is a ruling spirit over many groups of demons. This is why they call it cluster B disorder. You're not really, they call it that in a mental health sense, but you're really dealing with a cluster of demons, okay? They hold their victims in bondage, okay? How do you strip this demonic spirit? How do you overcome the demon of Leviathan, okay? This prideful, conceited, vain, glory operating person that just wants to lure people into destruction. How do you overcome this demonic spirit? Because we know that we have weapons too, right? The weapons of our warfare are not carnal, okay? They're not. Now, we know that the word of God is living, it's active, and it's sharper than a double-edged two-sword, right? This word right here, this is the word, and it's sharp. You don't need a gun because this is the word. It's living, it's active, okay? So you got to activate the word. How do you activate the word in your life? How do you put the word to work? How do you read the word, do the word, apply the word, okay? We got principles. He gave us these in the word, and so we have to be knowledgeable about this. This is why he says, earth, 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 hear the word, right? Because the word is living and it's active. And so you have to work it, though, okay? So you overcome demonic spirits with the word of God, okay? With the word of God, y'all. This is how you strip Leviathan and bring him down to the ground, okay? This demonic entity. Because we know that a true soldier, we don't entangle ourselves with the cares of this world. We don't. Soldiers don't do that. We don't get entangled. Okay?